not quite up to my standards, but being that we're limiting our options inside the ship, that's what I have to do. Can't compare to the facilities in the Institute, but you made the best with what you had, I suppose. So there it is. I didn't expect you to obtain any Cimmerian ore at all, much less this much of it. Where exactly did you find it? We're overcoming some very challenging trials. So what did you ask for, right? So you'll come and help us? That doesn't answer my question in the slightest, I'll have you know. Then again, the answer changes little. I'm a man of my word, you did what you ask. So I'll draft you the finest blueprints the world has ever seen. Still, a project like this is not without its theories of trial and error. Your assistance will be crucial, George, just don't get in my way of work. That's the famous Professor G. Schmidt. He's as much as cranky old fart as everyone says he is. Work pretty well together, don't they? I recall they were once master and students. He's got those dashing good looks, but personality leaves a lot to be desired. Doesn't take much to impress you, does it? Working with Cimmerian Aura is no doubt going to be a challenge, and they will need to find a way to use it to replicate the sharpness of Itachi. Still, with Professor Schmidt on board, I'm sure they'll manage. He's the finest engineer in the country, if nothing else. Just keep an eye out, keep out of their hair, and let them do what they do best. Finally, work on Balamar's Itachi began. George and Professor Schmidt worked as quickly as they could so that Class 7 would be ready when the time for the final battle with Crow came. While they were working, Tigrayus received a sudden and unexpected call. It was Claire. Are you sure, Captain?
Absolutely. Several days ago, the Alliance moved their line of defense around the capital westward, which means that the east side of the capital, and in particular the area around Trista, are much more exposed than before.
That could totally work in our favor. Lucky us. Sounds like we might finally be able to achieve what we set out to do. Finally have a chance to wrestle the Academy from the Alliance's grasp. Guess the Alliance is so focused on trying to defend Hamdra, they don't have time to worry about Trista. Couldn't ask for a better chance than this.
I have some other news that may be of interest to you as well. The Noble Alliance forces are no longer the ones supervising Thor's Military Academy. Instead, they've assigned that task to the upper class students so the army can focus on defending the capital.
Why the upper class students? They're choosing so the Academy would technically still be under control of the nobility. I'm sure they're up to the task either way. All of the upper class students were just a select number.
The Academy is being overseen by a group of students calling themselves the Order of the Lion. The group is centered around high-ranking nobles, and its commander is one of the sons of Marquis Higharms. Patrick T. Higharms.
Patrick, although he's still at the Academy, but just what is he doing? The Order of the Lion. Love tradition, but that name sounds like something torn from a history book.
Other key members include the son and daughter of Count Florald, together with a butler and maid from the upper-class dormitory. To my knowledge, the principal and the other instructors remain imprisoned within the Academy itself, however.
Ferris is taking part too. To wager a guess, the Alliance ordered them to, not like they're in a position to refuse. That's a little worrying.
Principal Van Dyke is an honorary general of the army as well, so naturally, the army is concerned for his well-being. As such, we of the RMP are preparing to liberate Trista and the Academy from the nobility. It will be carried out before the battle for Heimdall can begin, using our most elite units.
Oh, that means... Would you consider postponing your operation for at least a few days?
Do you not think the RMP is up to the task?
I don't doubt for a moment that you are, but since the day we were entrusted with the Courageous, no, even before that, liberating the Academy has been our dream. I don't just mean Class 7's dream either, it's something that every student gathered on this ship wants to be part of, you could even say it's our duty. Whether someone else could handle it isn't the issue, it's what we've come this far for and want to do with our own hands. I feel the same way. Thors was established by one of my ancestors, so I feel a connection to it. It feels only right that those who have an attachment to the Academy should come together to take it back. We come all the way believing it would lead us back to the Academy. We can't just leave the last step of our journey to you. After all that's happened, I think we're the ones who should be fighting that Order of the Lion, don't you? It's gotta be us. It was the amount of effort into making this far, it's only fair, right? Wouldn't be setting a very good example of second years if we didn't see tasks we've taken on through to the end. That's a lot of yes votes. We're all unanimous.
Really, Milliam? You too?
So, Captain, would you leave taking back Trista and Academy to us? We realise we're asking a lot, but this is genuinely important to us. Finally see Dad again, I want to be able to look back and feel proud of all I've done. I was never raised to beg, but in this case, no price is too great.
I wasn't expecting to get quite so strong a reaction from you. It's almost like we went to different schools. I've never felt quite the devotion and attachment to the Academy all of you clearly possess. So it's a little strange for me to see how much each of you are willing to sacrifice, just so you can liberate Trista together. But strange in a good way.
Is that a yes?
We'll wait 2 days. Trista will form a vital base in our operation to take Heimdall. It needs to be liberated as soon as possible. I hope that will be enough time for you to achieve your dream of taking it back.
Thank you, Captain. You went with the RMP already, you make hell of an actress, you know? You put on quite a show for someone who's gonna say yes all along.
Now what makes you say that? Regardless, I will be praying for your success. I look forward to seeing you all again in Heimdall after this war is over.
Thank you all. Good luck to you, Captain. Finally, Class 7 is granted permission to liberate Trista. They left deciding the specifics to the operation to Toa, and eventually it was decided that it would carry out the same mission. The mission on the same day a prototype of Valimar's new Tachi was completed. So that is 30th. Almost the new year. Kind of fitting, I guess. A new beginning, a new year. That works, alright. The operation begin today at 1200. Done everything you need to do before then. Won't be taking part in this one. This one's all you. Stay here and wish you luck. I think you can do it. Some time until then, so it may be worth going around and make sure we've got all we need. Can't be too prepared, not this time. It was finished last night. There's still some work before it's completely finished, but personally, I'd say the progress we've made, nothing to scoff at. Schmidt is really something, isn't he? Guess, but can't he line up a little? I'm gonna go play down his workshop. Superman. We expect to be welcomed with a hug and some candy. I'm gonna keep finding ways to improve it until the very last minute. I'm gonna be swamped with helping him out, but I should be able to tune your Arcus units if you guys need it. Ensures you're as ready as possible, so much as resting on this battle, go without any regrets. All members, whether an active party or not, may not ordinarily use speed to Toa. So I'm going to have to buy new equipment and whatever for everyone. Black Maria. Delta Arms, Sentinel. I'm going to buy new equipment for everyone. Shouldn't be too bad, but you know. Might be a little bit of money usage. I have 37k, so it isn't too bad. I have 40, I have 4,000 mass as well. So yeah, that shouldn't be too bad. We'll head down to the shops. We'll do that. Oh, we can also play Blade as well. Get a bit of link experience. We'll do that in a minute. I'm going to be right back. I just got to go do something very quickly. Okay, I'm back. I just had to go quickly do something. So yeah, what was I going for before? Oh yeah, Blades and Equipment. Biggest thing here is protective items. If we can survive attacks, we can just whittle them down. And the only thing we can buy is excellent stuff, which isn't too bad. Let's see here. How many do I need? Need 1, 2, 3, 4, I guess. Guess 4. About boots. Boots. Maybe 2 pairs. 3. I'll pick up a few pairs. We got 5 pairs. Oh boy, yeah, need better equipment here. Insufficient mirror, okay. Exchange. Here's 80,000 mirror for me. Pick up the Liberator. Temple Lance. Eclipse. I still have 30k left, which is nice. Now I can sell the equipped stuff first before selling things off. Bunch of ebony stuff there, excellent stuff. Excellent. Excellent stuff. Okay. I'll go change around some quartz as well when I have a chance. But let me sell some stuff. Bust the shots. Titus. Up. Okay, that'll do. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. I'll keep that. I'll keep some of these. Just in case. Yeah, I'll keep those. That'll do. I have 47,000 still, which is pretty much the same as before, I think. But let me change up quartz and everything. All level 1, so I can put these on. Fire bell, water bell. Let's work from here. Let's see here. Time arts detection, luck, dragon vision. Impede cast. Shield 3, I guess. This is pretty decent, at least stopped. Let's put in, was it evade 1? I think I should have an extra action 2, right? Now I've cast don't really know what else do I need to put on. Quillen, Talas. Don't need Spark Arrow. And Crescent Mirror. R. And a Mountain Shield, that's fine. Crescent Mirror, that's fine. I think we should be okay now. Didn't do a whole lot, but, you know, the game room, yeah. Second floor, go play a game with someone. Oh, is that the fortune teller room as well? Which one's the fortune teller room? Should be down here, right? I think this is for the last bonding event, the ultimate bonding event, I should say. Compatibility reading. Your bond with your person. The fateful moments. Alyssa, Laura, B, Toa, that is all. You've experienced a faithful moment, but whom you're both, it's not Sarah, Alfin. Okay. No one at all. Okay, so I need to reach level 6, I think it is. 5 maybe? Maybe even be 5. I think it might be 5. So who's closest to 5? I think it was Emma, wasn't it?